you doing? Ryan from KAOS Music Center here with another gear review for you. Today we've got a really nice acoustic guitar to show you from Gibson. This is the Songwriter Deluxe Studio. So this guitar is considered to be one of Gibson's entry-level acoustics, as much as it can be for its price point. It's a really beautiful sounding guitar and very versatile, so we're going to take a listen to some of the things this guitar can do, but before we do that, let's talk about some of the specs of this guitar. The Gibson Songwriter Deluxe Studio is a square-shouldered dreadnought with a Sitka spruce top and rosewood back and sides. This guitar has Gibson's advanced X bracing system, which leads to a very warm and balanced sound. The neck is made of quarter-sawn mahogany and uses Gibson's comfort contour profile. The fretboard is made of ebony and has mother of pearl parallelogram inlays. The pickup system in this guitar is the LR Bags Element system. All right, we're going to take a listen to how this guitar sounds now. As always, we're going to give you three different sounds. We're going to give you the sound of the guitar mic'd up, the sound of the pickup system, and then a blend of the two so you can get a sense of how this guitar really sounds. Here we go. Thanks very much for checking out this gear review, the Gibson Songwriter Deluxe Studio. My name is Ryan from KAOS Music Center. Thank you very much.